That's what that guy was like, I pay for your hotel. I'm like, okay, I can't come out anyway to go to Tennessee because we haven't even talked on the phone. We haven't had any conversation. We hadn't actually had any video call or conversation like two people do before you go meet somebody that you don't know. Even though they're a celebrity, doesn't mean anything, like, because you want to get to know that person as a person, and that's how I see it. And that wasn't the case. It's probably like, probably wanted to like do other stuff. That wasn't gonna happen because my mind, me, I'm not giving myself to nobody, my body, unless I'm married to that guy. I'm staying a celibate. Which he doesn't know that because he doesn't know what type of person I am. I'm not like that. Girls, he talks to, probably talks to ratchet females. Likes to throw their stuff out to him. But, well, easy to sleep with him. Give their bodies up to him. Like, yeah, I go to the hotel so we can have to do stuff together. Because, all because you're like, this guy, like, whatever, man. He doesn't care about your celebrity. You got this and that. No, he doesn't care about all that. It's about your mindset, about how you treat a woman. And how you're treating me, it doesn't count as a man because you're annoying me. And women don't like to be ignored. But I know real women don't. I don't know about any other woman. Real woman wants a man to respect her and not call her the names. Bees and holes and prostitutes and all that type of stuff, because all women are not like that. There's like, I'm into like God now. My life changed from my past, of my mistakes I made and the things I've done. And if I've done something bad in the past, I ask God forgive me for me leading people on. I'm sorry for that. Oh, I don't have my nose, God. And someone, okay, so, but me, I'm new in Christ, a new creation in Christ, so, yeah, I don't know what their mind's at. It's in the gutter. my somebody's altar. I think his father. Let me go see. It's a ouch. That's why I'm like sitting out here because these bugs keep biting me. Mom, and then make a mockery of your stuff, like this and that, like come on now. Y'all don't even know what they're talking about, like you don't even know me, just know like a little bit about me, come on. You know how long I've been like with that stuff, like I ain't even gonna say it, but I just don't wanna lose it right now since I'm trying to do other stuff like go to college and start something and get a job, whatever. Cause I have my diploma and I passed the grades. So I know, like, I'm not stupid. There's nothing wrong with me. I'm normal. I'm like really independent and it's just my stuff of where I'm at on that stuff so I can do better, because people don't understand my whole story of my past. I'm just gonna go to church, find a good church when I get my place. I'll find a good church again and be a member there and start going to church again, because there's really no church right here. I don't want to find a church here because I can't make it my home, because I ain't gonna come way out here to go to church. I'm gonna go by near my house to go to church and focus on God and read my Bible and stuff. I even probably read my Bible right now. I read my Bible and stuff like that. And stuff and pray a lot. I don't know, like to read my Bible. I like to read my Bible a lot. Like I got my favorite Bible I brought with me. don't know why them guys, like, I don't know why them guys make them type of music, like, talking about this hoes and that and this and that, like, there's so much, like, profanity, like, you can't even, like, wrap your head around what they're talking about. And they make that money making that type of music, and this is how it leads to people in the head that listen to it, kids, and then they go out and do the things of what the rappers would be saying because they think that's reality. Like, that's not reality. A lot of them rappers just be rapping about stuff, be talking stuff, but they don't really be about nothing. That's how I see it. They're all talk. They're not about that stuff, really. They make up stuff to make money. They think that's the life. That's not the life. You want to know the life is, you need to go fight in the war for this country and do something reality in your life, not sell drugs, talking about hoes and all that type of stuff. And selling drugs and doing stuff, like, that's all crazy. And you're gonna mention God, you know, that stuff ain't God, that's satanic. I don't know what God they're talking about. They're talking God, Lucifer. But I gotta go, guys. I'll talk about this later. I'm actually gonna read the Bible. Oh, I wanted to mention too, like, I finally got the packet, guys. I've been praying about it. So, it finally came. She emailed it to me, so I have to go print it out and just fill it out and stuff, you know. So, thank God for that, and to keep praying for me that the process goes good. And that's an answer prayer there. Because she answered, he answered my prayer, and she emailed it to me, so I'm thankful for that.